This practice will be a contemplation to allow you to become more familiar with your current state of mind, your current state of being, and allow you to associate more closely with the quality of your heart. Within your present experience. So if you haven't already, you can gently close the eyes, eliminating any external stimuli, allowing the attention to simply rest on the breath. Relaxing the shoulders, relaxing the belly, softening the jaw, and simply observing the breath as you inhale and exhale. Noticing the texture of your breath. Becoming familiar with where you feel the breath most presently in your body at this moment. And without trying to adjust or change any part of your experience, begin to settle into the body, relaxing as much as you can while remaining alert. And begin by asking yourself, where am I? Where am I? This can refer to your physical location at the moment, your current geography, it may refer to a point in your life. Simply notice what comes up. See if your mind has a tendency to try and make a list here or find the right answer. There is no correct way to do this. This is simply a practice in observation and allowing the thoughts to flow free form. Where am I? Where am I? And letting that thought slowly dissolve. Continuing to breathe. Now ask yourself, how am I doing? How am I doing? This may refer to your current emotional state or your current physical state. Again, there's no right or wrong answer. This is simply a practice in becoming familiar with how you're feeling at this particular moment. And the answer may be different the moment after that. How am I doing? And can you be okay with whatever's coming up without judging yourself or your thoughts or the process? How am I doing? I'm letting that drop away. Locating the breath again. Breathing deeply. And now asking yourself, why am I here? Why am I here? This might refer to your decision to practice today. This may refer to a larger question of where you find yourself in your day, in your career, in your relationships. Simply notice what comes to mind and see if you can watch as though your thoughts were flashing on a screen. Can you observe what's happening in your own mind without attaching a sense of self-worth, a sense of emotion, or judgment, or even expectation? Why am I here? And letting that slowly dissolve, bringing the awareness once more to the sensation of breathing, watching the breath, allowing the mind to settle, inhaling, exhaling, and whenever you're ready, in your own time, slowly open the eyes. And take a quick moment of gratitude to acknowledge your practice today.